When he speaks, the nation listens.
Trigger warning, I just can't get into Tabooli.
He says what we're all thinking.
Why couldn't the cyclone have hit Surry Hills?
And he never shies away from the truth.
How come at work whenever I choose to free the nipple, I have to go in for a chat with HR?
It's the way it is with Campbell Parkes.
Australia, it's my sad duty to report that we've lost one of the great freedom fighters, up there with Gandhi, Martin Luther King and Nelson Mandela. I'm talking, of course, about Mark Latham. Yesterday, Latho was fired from his Sky News show, Outsiders, a brilliant show that consistently won the ratings war against the TV shopping network. And yet Sky sacked Latho just for calling a schoolboy gay. Meanwhile, year after year, SBS offensively labels the Mardi Gras gay and they get off scot-free. Adding insult to injury, Labor MP Tanya Plibersek said the schoolboys that appeared in that video are, quote, better men than Mark Latham has ever been. I mean, give me a break. These twerps are still figuring out where the hypotenuse is. Meanwhile, Mark's fighting off the PC police with one hand and breaking the taxi driver's arm with the other. But rest assured, Latho will be back stronger than ever. He's already back on Twitter, where the only limit on his free speech will be how many C words he can fit into 140 characters. And good news, his audience is already bigger than it was on Sky News. That said, I know this is a tough time for Latho. And mate, if you're watching, I just want to say, when you're standing at the crossroads, don't know which path to choose, let me come along. Mate, because even if you're wrong, I'll stand by you.
Fuck, poo bum.
I'll stand by you.
Negro, Negro, Negro.
Won't let nobody hurt you. I'll stand by you. Baby, even to your darkest hour. And I'll never desert you. I'll stand by you.
The Way It Is was brought to you by The Daily Telegraph. Who else would still publish Mark Latham?